friends. So, we have something special going on today. This is a first look, a demo of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. So you guys can make fun of me all you want for this, but I play these LEGO games all the time. My brother is a huge fan of LEGO, and I was a huge fan of LEGO when I was a kid. So we are playing this demo today. We're going to check it out. When the game comes out, be sure to get yourself a copy, because I'm going to get myself a copy. Of course, I love Star Wars, and I love LEGO, and I love video games. Anyways, so here we go with the demo. Hopefully, it is enjoyable, which I know it will be. So, we got the episode 7, Force Awakens. Hopefully, you guys have seen the movie. I'm sure you have. Everyone has seen that movie, and if you haven't, I feel sorry for you. But basically, we're playing the movie. If you've ever played any of the LEGO Star Wars games previously, you know that they follow the movie, and you're basically just playing out the movie in LEGO form, which is super cool. And most of the time, the LEGOs are silent. I think their most recent LEGO games have been coming out, and they've actually used the script for the movie, and I kind of like the silent way better, because it's more humorous that way to me. Anyway, so I guess we're going to find out whether they have the script of the movie, or they're just being silent like they usually are. So I think like LEGO Lord of the Rings was one where they took the script. And I didn't think that one was as good because, like, the silentness of the characters is what gives it humor. Anyways, that's my thoughts on the matter. Yes, skip the rest of this. Alright, this is gonna be awesome. Alright, so it looks like we're being silent, so that's awesome, because that's way better. Yes! Okay, we've got a little bit of dialogue here. Okay, we're using script.
We've got to keep moving. Come on, there's a-
Alright, don't know how long this demo is, can't move yet. Alright, Finn. We're gonna play this demo out, however long it is. Why am I? What do I have? Oh. You can smash LEGO objects by pressing square. So we got some dudes. I always collect all my little thingies. We're just firing bullets everywhere. Build this. These guys just stop shooting us. Oh gosh. There's a little turret up there that we gotta get. Keeps telling me to push it over. Okay, so you gotta build it like in a specific spot. What is that? There we go.
We'll have to go through the control tower. We've gotta get through this wall.
Maybe there's a way over. We should check up there.
You can smash multi-build that you have built and rebuild. Looks like Ray's doing the work for us. Tag other characters. Oh, look, I'm BB-8. Let's be Ray. What the heck? This little rat. Die, you rat. Where am I going with this? You can use to activate the spinner switch. I don't think that was what I was supposed to do. Oh. What's going on here? just kind of get annoying. You literally have to push, like, your thumbstick. Alright, here we go. You gotta push your thumbstick to, like, build something in place. That's a new feature. Because I play these a lot, and characters with grapple hooks, such as Finn, can press O to attach when prompted.
There's way in up here, but it's blocked. Need a hand.
Large push blocks are heavy for one character to push them alone. Please. So I'm gonna have to figure out how to get someone else up here. This thing does something. So many BB-8. There we go. Little climbing blocks. Now we've got two people up here.
Put your back into it.
I thought we were pulling it, we're pushing it.
That sounded smashy.
A little bit. Can press and hold square to aim at Lego targets. Whoa.
Yes, whoa.
Stormtroopers. Dude, those little rats! Curse you!
It's alright. The jump is just through here.
Here we go. This is amazing. Like, I can't even believe, like, I'm getting a chance to play this before it comes out. If you're a PlayStation Network Plus member, you can play this game yourself. So you're gonna check that out. Take cover from enemy. Doing here. I need to take out that guy over there. Really just pushing multiple buttons here. What does that mean? When the combat meter is full, tap O to supercharge. At what? Alright, we're still figuring this out. I see that. This is way more intense than it was on Wii. There's like a guy sunbathing over there. You guys see that? He's right over there.
Oh,
I think we're supposed to be. I see that. You're already doing that. Small characters such as BB-8. Excuse me. I can go in here.
Can you sabotage it from your side, BB?
Use. What does it say? Use. Crap. Oh, I didn't want that. Go back to BB-8. It's telling me to push O. I'm pushing O. Okay, it was just one quick push. I'm not really sure what we're doing, but we're doing it. Except we got a big gun. Oh, cool. Gold Lego objects can be destroyed using rapid fire weapons. I really want to take this guy out over here. I got some gold bricks over here. Use heavy blaster turret to shoot the TIE fighters. It's a little slow on the. Got one. Where's the others? Got another one. Get this one. Come on. Got one. Alright, got enough of them.
The garbage will do.
Yeah, we're going to the garbage one. Let's go. Give me Ray. Why are they're not wearing clothes. They're sunbathing.
We can't take off with so many TIE fighters over there.
These rats!
We're gonna have to connect it up to the generator over there. Somehow.
What's that?
Okay, what do we got here? Oh, droid? We unlocked whatever it is. Can clear mounds of Legos. There we go.
Yes,
okay. Just bringing Legos up. It's a guy hiding over there. You can smash multi-build that you have built and rebuild the pieces into something new. I think we already learned that. Just gonna collect some little pieces here. We're not total failures at the end of the level. Alright, what are we doing here?
BB-8, you access that panel?
Yes, BB-8 can. Alright. Ray's like freaking out down there at the bottom. This is. Alright, so I think we're gonna. Sorry, Ray. We're gonna rebuild. Come on, rebuild it. Are you gonna rebuild it or are you just, there we go. Oh man, I need that blue piece. So you got a gun, we're gonna take out some of these TIE fighters. Or not. There we go. Ooh, got one right off the bat. Yeah, buddy. Steer this thing. It's backwards. Controls are backwards. What's your girl gonna do? Come on. Controls are backwards. Alright, got him. Ooh, what's this? Little. We really gotta appreciate these games for their humor. I mean, they're great for kids, but I'm enjoying it just as much as the next kid.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, we got a little guy here. He's gonna give us some grief. I don't think so. I just wanna collect my pieces before we go to the next part. This is breakable over here. There we go. Alright, let's go. Not gonna worry about the rest. Alright, we're going in the Millennium Falcon.
Gunner position is down there!
You ever fly this thing?
No!
Again, I'm not sure how long this demo is, so we're just gonna play it out and see. Come on, Ray. Level it out, girl. Who's that ugly guy? Alright, we gotta fight our way here. We're gonna get to fly this thing? Yes, okay, yes, we are gonna get to fly this thing. Oh my god, I'm so bad at flying. Alright, hold on. Hopefully, invert flight controls. I think that's what we want to do, because it's like backwards. Yeah, there we go. Ah! I guess I'm flying through these circles. Keep enemy crosshairs, they appear in incoming fire. I think, did I just blow up? I think I just blew up.
There's too many of us! We'll never get through!
I can see a route, maybe.
Alright. Woo! Oh yeah! Here we go. Come on. Finn, I need you on those guns, bro. I don't feel like I'm actually shooting anything here. Alright, yeah, I'm shooting. This is cool. Special weapons can be charged by destroying enemies and fired by pressing O. Oh crap. How do I need to like How do we maneuver out of their crossfire here? Yes! Here we go. We're getting it.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
In the first order, but I'm not gonna tell you that. Two of them down here. Turn around. Come on, die! Yes! I need to use, like, my special weapon. I'm not sure if it's charged. I don't know what that does. I guess it just gives us some pieces. No! Ah! Alright, we got one left.
It's too open out here.
Then find some more cover.
Okay, but remember, you asked for it.
Are we really doing this?
Yeah, we're really doing this.
It's still on us.
I gotta stay out of his. Where am I? Kinda lost myself there. What are we getting ready for? Here we go! Woo! This was the most epic scene of, like, one of the most epic scenes of the movie. Oh yeah.
BB-8 said the location awesome. Of the resistance bases need to know. If I'm taking you there, I need to know.
You gotta tell us where your base is. Between us, I'm not worth the resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. Would you tell us where the base is? I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base? The Illenium system!
Yeah, the Illenium system, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Alright.
Forgive me. I feel it again. The pull to the light.
I'm glad we get to see Kylo in this.
Supreme Leader senses it. Show me again the power of the darkness. And I will let nothing stand in our way. Show me.
It's got a little burn mark at the top. That's super cool. Is this his bedroom he's in? Oh my god. Epic.
Sir.
That's funny.
We were unable to acquire the droid on Jakku. It escaped capture aboard a stolen Corellian YT model freighter.
The droid stole a freighter?
Not exactly, sir. It had help.
FM-2187.
The two were accompanied by a girl.
Who's my mom? Oh my god. I love these games.
Girl?
Alright guys, so I guess this is the end of this demo. The game comes out June 28th, so be sure to check it out. You can also play the demo yourself if you have a PlayStation Network Plus membership. Thanks for watching. Leave a sub if you enjoyed this. Give me a thumbs up. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.